guys, Tyler here, and I found 5 football hacks on the internet. And I'm gonna see if they work. Let's go. So apparently, the lighter boots you have, the quicker you can go. So right here, I have my heaviest pair. No. So right here, I have my lightest pair and my heaviest pair. So I'm gonna run the length of the pitch and see which pair I can run quicker in. Let's go. The second hack, penalties. Now, I made up this hack. I didn't use this on the weekend when I only just scored my PK.
Not gonna lie.
Yes! For this one, all you need to do, look at these bars, right here. And you won't miss. See?
Listen.
Don't miss. You just don't miss.
You just don't miss.
Okay. Maybe you do. Some people say that you can actually take your laces out of your cleat. I'm gonna try it with these Magistas, see if it works. Let's go. Okay, so these are actually more comfy without the laces. I prefer them like this. Let's see how they work. So the last and final hack is how to wear your socks like a pro, like me. So basically, you want to have socks, like short socks like these, preferably true socks. Then you want to cut out the bottom of your socks, so they look like this. Then you want to slip these babies on. Then once you're done, you want to put your shin pads in. Slip those babies in. Then get your shin pad holders. Just
put them around the bottom like this. Done. I think they look pretty good. That's the end. If you like this video, you should subscribe and like and do all that good stuff. Tyler Reeves, out. So I leave it all behind. I always